Looking for a new car or truck? TheAutoChannel.com has the most complete and up-to-date pricing, vehicle specifications, and reviews.
Q2 Profit. Breaking records. SRT8 News. These are some of the stories making news this week under the Pentastar. Chrysler Group started the week in high gear, reporting a second quarter net income of $436 million, a 141% improvement over the adjusted net income of $181 million a year ago. Second quarter net revenue of $16.8 billion was up 23%. The second quarter modified operating profit saw a 49% gain over last year. Worldwide vehicle sales totaled 582,000 during the second quarter. That's a 20% jump over 2011. Along with a strong financial showing, Chrysler Group U.S. market share grew to 11.2% compared to 10.6% last year. Indeed, the Dodge Journey posted a 69% increase for July, contributing to an overall 13% jump in sales compared with July 2011, the company's best July in 5 years. The Journey's sales boost was the biggest year-over-year percentage increase of any Chrysler Group model in July. Chrysler brand sales were up 35%, with the 200 sedan leading the brand's sales with a record 43% increase. Jeep, Ram truck, and Fiat brand sales also posted increases for the month. Well, say hello to the 2013 Jeep Grand Cherokee SRT8 Alpine Edition, one of two new additions to the SRT8 family. The bright white Alpine and brilliant black Vapor editions are packed with innovation, luxury, and world-class performance capability. And under the hood, a 6.4-liter Hemi V8 that delivers 470 horsepower and 465 pound-feet of torque. A lowered exterior is accented with body-color wheel flares, side sill cladding and front grille, and touches of shiny black. Dealer orders get underway this month. An army of Chrysler Group employees joined the battle to feed Metro Detroit's hungry children and families over the weekend. Fanning out in a fleet of 50 vehicles, they collected food from over 20,000 households. The community support netted some 14,000 pounds of food, which will be distributed by Gleaners Community Food Bank. The future's here, and the sky's the limit in a new Chrysler brand ad called Wings. The futuristic spot gives moviegoers a taste of what they'll experience in the fast-paced new thriller, Total Recall. The Chrysler brand and Sony Pictures Entertainment partnered to produce the spot, highlighting the movie's futuristic winged Chrysler hover cars paired with the Chrysler 200 convertible in a 2084 setting. Catch the excitement in theaters beginning August 3rd. And that's what's happening this week under the Pentastar. Reporting for Chrysler Electronic Communications, I'm Betty Carrier Newman.